KPIX Live reporter Devin Feely explains the new plan. Devin?
Yeah, the owners want to shut this place down, demolish it, and likely sometime in the future sell it to developers. And as you mentioned, the county's housing authority has now stepped in, and they have vowed to use every weapon in their legal arsenal, including eminent domain, to protect this pocket of affordable housing.